It was a month to forget in November for Manchester United and Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, under whom United have just won one of seven games. Since then, we've seen an interim manager come in. Ralf Rangnick has now come in as manager as well. And I've got Siobhan with me, Sohail Chandok. Siobhan, you've been an FPL superstar. You're someone that understands the game inside out. Where do you think it all went wrong under Ole?
I think he didn't have an identity. It was a team of superstars under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, and they couldn't gel together. They didn't have the right tactics. They struggled in big games. So I think it was too much of a big job for him. He didn't have the personality or the character to manage Manchester United. So now with Ralf Rangnick coming in, it's probably a much more promising manager in charge.
What does he bring to the table in terms of being different to Ole Gunnar Solskjaer? How does his managerial skills come to play?
So he's the godfather of pressing. He has a tactical identity. So we've seen in the first game against Crystal Palace, the work off the ball, how he got Cristiano Ronaldo to work off the ball, Marcus Rashford. It's a much more clear set identity. It's not a team of superstars anymore. It's a team of players working for the manager and working for one goal, and that's to bring Manchester United back to the top.
So that's a good question now, because you've led me to it. How does Manchester United come back to the top? Because we've seen them actually rise last season, and now we've seen this steady decline. How do they climb back to go forward?
So they've brought superstars in. They've got Ronaldo, they've got Jadon Sancho, they've got Rafael Varane. But the problem is they don't have an identity. They don't have a fixed way of playing. If you look at Liverpool, City, Chelsea, they have a set system. The 4-3-3, the press, they'll sit back, they'll play out from the back. United don't have any of that. It's just knock it long and hope one of your superstars can do the business. Yeah. But now under Ralf Rangnick, the hope is that he can get a fixed style of play going. He can get them to get a nice pattern in the position, nice pressing, and off the ball they can work harder, and hopefully over time they can become a top 4 team and even challenge for the title.
But I think that's what everyone wants to see. Just see a team like Manchester United rise again, find a way to get their rhythm, find a pattern of play as well, and under Ralf Rangnick maybe that is the answer. Siobhan, thanks so much for joining us. You guys have been watching us right here at Man's Life, and head across to manslife.in for more great content from the world of sport, entertainment, lifestyle and auto.